The sight of Pokemon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Pounded by Woodhammer. It couldn't take it. It's down. Nidoran is sent out. Nidoran starts to attack. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. Hachirisu uses its move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Busted by Focus Blast. It couldn't take it. It's down. Rockanaw is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Its defense grows. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It's a heart swap. Any stat changes are about to be swapped. Its stats rose. A rigid shock. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Yeah. Whoops! Now its stats fell! Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Its attack rose. Rock Slide tumbles down. It's down and out. Ninetales is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It hits. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. This is the only thing it can do! Its speed fell. Ninetales starts to attack. A well-aimed attack! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. This is the only thing it can do! The move can't hit the opponent! Ninetales desperately holds on. Unbelievable! The Pokemon that just used the move went down. That just goes to show you, you never know what will happen at a Pokemon battle. Game, set, and match! The Red Corner pulled off an impressive victory. relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokémon's concentration. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. That hurt. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Oh! Its defense fell. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. By Dragon Claw. It couldn't take it. It's down. Mawile is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Pidgey is sent out. Flygon starts to attack. It didn't do anything. Fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Sliced apart by Double Edge! It couldn't take it! It's down! Pidgey restored its health! Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. The red corner protects against the attack. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Mawile is sent out. Stantler starts to attack. That hurt. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? But this is not a favorable matchup. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Its special defense fell. Hit by Flash Cannon. It couldn't take it. It's down! Thank you. Altoy is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Pidgey is sent out. Pidgey protects itself. The red corner protects against the attack. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Pidgey starts to attack. Sliced apart by Double Edge. It's down and out. The battle has ended. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.